Yo. It's your birthday, right? So it'll be 2001. You say?
What do you care about your birthday, bro?
Bro, don't trip, dog. Mute your mic. Mute my mic. Mute whatever the fuck.
Yeah, you're stuttering, bitch.
Nobody care that about her.
You're stuttering, bitch. It's not stuttering. I just didn't know which word to pick. You dumb fuck.
No.
Exactly. That's called stuttering, you stupid illiterate shit. Fucking idiot. Wow, this guy got a fucking tumor as a brain. This guy literally just said, I'm not stuttering. I just didn't know what word to pick.
Bruh.
Woo! Alright. Alright, we're right now on the top, guys. Being careful, okay? Let's collect the tags. Why am I lagging, bro? It's like I'm getting lag spikes here and there. Oh! Alright. Ooh. Get me out of here. Heal up, hurry up. Okay. Got him. Got him. Uh-oh. Oh, reload. Hurry up. There's somebody down here, I think. Oh. Alright, perfect. Look at this. Alright, not bad.
A few moments later.
Yo, this guy. We got a Juggernaut. I'm done.
It's over now.
Hush.
Going on, everybody, it's John here, and I'm back with another Modern Warfare video, and today we are going to be checking out the Season 3 Mosh Pit playlist, which if you guys don't know what this is, its description reads, Season 3 maps Telsic Backlot and Neon Incursion and Hobic Sawmill in Mosh Pit game modes. So basically, guys, this playlist right here consists of the three quote-unquote new maps that we got for Season 3 here on Modern Warfare, and I say quote-unquote new because, honestly, not all three of them are new. Only one is, to be completely honest. I mean, Telsic Backlot is basically a remastered version of Backlot from COD 4 Modern Warfare, which is pretty sick. I like that. A Nea Incursion is basically a Nea Palace from Ground War 32 vs 32, but only this time around they cut the map up, so it's like a smaller version of a Nea Palace, and it's suitable now for 6v6, I guess. So that's also pretty cool. And the newest map that we have never seen before here in Modern Warfare is Hobic Sawmill. So again, guys, basically only one map is new, but I'm not complaining or tripping at all. I'm glad that we finally got some new maps here. Now, real quickly, for those of you guys that may be wondering, here's the class setup that I am going to be running for this video. So I have the Uzi and the 1911, and this is my class setup for the Uzi, and I recommend this to anybody out there that may be using the Uzi. And the reason why I'm using the Uzi is because I'm actually super close to getting it ready for gold as well. So again, guys, the progression to Damascus or the road to Damascus is going very well for me right now. I'm already gonna have all of my SMGs done. Like, it's crazy. I did not expect to finish all of this quick. But yeah, once again, this is my class of the break for the Uzi, the 1911 as well. Pretty close to getting gold ready for it. So I'm excited, man. Anyways, guys, without further ado, let's go and get to a game of Season 3 Mosh Pit. And just so you guys know, this is obviously going to have objective game mode. So I really hope I don't get objective game modes. I want to get any type of deathmatch mode, like team deathmatch or kill confirmed. I do not want to get hardpoint. I do not want to get headquarters or domination or anything like that, because I'm playing solo right now. So objective modes to me are not the best when you're playing solo. And again, I'm not complaining, guys. I'm actually very happy that we got new maps here on Modern Warfare, because I don't know, man. It's just every time we get a new map, I'm always excited to see what it's all about. And I already played all three of these, just so you guys know, off camera or before I even started recording. So I know what these maps are about, but I just wanted to still make a video on the maps. So yeah, guys, with that being said, let's just get into a game and see what we can do. Alright, guys, here we are, arriving at Telsic Backlot. I'm gonna just call it Backlot. I don't know why they put Telsic, but Backlot for TDM, and my goodness, I got super lucky with TDM, guys. Not even joking. I thought I was gonna get objective modes like hardpoint, kill confirm. I mean, damn, bro. Headquarters or domination. My goodness, that helicopter's so loud, guys. It's annoying. All right, here we go. We're just gonna rush. Might not be the best idea, but it's Backlot. You know, you gotta keep it as its original name. Okay, hold up. Yeah, look at that. Okay, we already got campers, bro. Like, really? Sit down, camping ass. Alright, got that, dude. My goodness, guys. I'm telling you, every time a new map comes out on here, some people somehow still find ways to camp the whole entire game. Like, really? Whoa, hold up. I wish you would pop out, bro. Pop out. There you go. Thank you very much. Alright. I feel like I'm gonna start camping now, because that guy killed me while he was camping. So Might as well. Hold up. Damn, you know, moments like this, I kind of wish I had, like, a heartbeat sensor. Watch out! Alright, I got scared right there. I'm not gonna lie. UAV up, team? Hurry up! Okay, there you go. Alright, let's put another claymore. That dude has EOD, bro, so he's lucky. Very lucky. Alright. Damn, I never knew you could go through there. I promise you. Unless this guy is using, unless this... Oh! Yo, from where? Help me! Alright. Damn, bro, I never knew you could go back here. Unless this is a new spot that we never seen before in the old backlog, then, man, that's crazy. Oh, all right. Hurry up, reload. Don't tell me this is chasing me. All right. Oh, wait. Okay, damn, guys, all right. Good old map, man. I'm not gonna lie, backlog. Feels really good to be back on here. Woo! All right, got him. My only issue with the new backlot, obviously, is just, like, new spaces like this. Like, I've never seen that before. I don't think that was ever there in, the old backlot. And not only that, but also, doors. Like, this right here. Like, really? I don't really like how they added doors like that. It's my only issue. All right. Let's, get a munitions box. Okay. Damn, look at that. We got a camo out of the way as well. Perfect. Okay, I know that guy probably thinks I'm in here, like, just gonna stay here the whole game. So, be my guest and run through that claymore. Ooh, bro, that man almost got me. I'm not gonna lie. All right, teammate. All right, take my kill, teammate. No. All right, I'm honestly gonna wait right here. Oh, I know it. See, guys, I knew one was gonna come back. So I'm glad I waited. All right, run, get your cover. Okay. All right, damn, guys. I don't know, man. I just feel like this backlot is more bigger. Like. Might just be because of the new areas that they added, which I don't know why they would do that. I just wish they kept it original like it used to be, but it's not bad though. Woo! Alright, we got a chopper gunner. Uh oh. Ooh! That just killed that guy with his. Bro, sit down. Oh! I think I just killed that guy with his own C4 right now. Oh my, that's embarrassing for him. Alright, here we go, guys. I like the spot that I spawned on. Really good. Alright. At least the spawners on this map are not as bad as, like, Rust. Rust? Oh my goodness. All right. Here we go. Let's destroy all of them real quickly. Okay, that's one. This dude thinks he's safe right here. Idiot. Oh, nope. You're not going nowhere. Whoa. I'm getting shot at from, oh, back here. Yeah, it's over for all of them right here. There you go. Who else? Whoa. Nah, watch out, bro. Rockets ain't gonna kill me. Oh, what up. Damn, the only thing is, oh, man, all the buildings again. But it's not that bad compared to, like, other maps. Oh! Alright, there you go. I'm out of rockets now. No! No! Okay, they're still spawning here. At least I know they're spawning. Oh, no. Oh, man, look at them. Look at them all struggling. Oh, my goodness. This is amazing. Alright, are they still spawning here, or... Oh. Okay. Well, that's the end of our trip right there, guys. Oh, man. Telling you guys, my backlog, it's actually pretty good, so I keep on saying it, but it's just the truth. I don't think it's bad at all, so pretty good. All right. Get the hell out of my way. Oh, shotgun. Oh, no, that was an SKS user. All right. Oh, okay. I know you're right here, bro. Oh, what the hell? Where'd he go? Dude, this man ran quick. I got that silence on, too, so I don't know how he did it. Oh, wow, he escaped. There you are. I was wondering where you went, homie. All right, let's go over here. UAV up, team. Oh, they're all coming over here. There you go. Got him. Whoa. Oh, that would have been the final kill. Wow. Well, there you guys have, man. 25 kills. Damn, that was a pretty, that was an impressive game. I'm not gonna lie. Lots of rushing being made right here. I'm telling you guys. Backlot, honestly, this map, you could rush a lot. Unless people are camping in the buildings, but that wasn't the case in this match, so that was pretty good. Look at that. 25-2, 12.5 KD ratio. Let's get it. Alright, guys. Well, here we are. Match in progress here on Hobig Sawmill for domination. And I don't know. I might leave this one, guys. I'm just staying for a bit, seeing what happens, because, I mean, we're already losing. And this guy's garbage right here. And, yeah. I don't know how this match is going to go. But, alright, here we go. Let's go. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I hear a cluster strike, or not a cluster strike, a cruise miss, so there you go. Sit down. Alright, if anything, I'm just gonna go for kills this game, because obviously, capturing the objective is important and all, but, I mean, I don't know, we'll see. Maybe we'll capture it in a bit. no, you did not expect me right there. UAV up team? Alright. Oh, yes. Alright. This guy's probably gonna flank. Try to be a smart ass. Psych! Alright. Look at that, man. Look at that. Okay, there you go. We got two objectives. We got a B and C, so. Or B and A, my bad. So, that's good to know. Oh, that guy's flanking, isn't he? Wait. Okay. I don't want to get sniped right now. That'll be the worst thing. Yeah, I know it. Third time's a charm, or however the saying goes. Okay, I got two claimers right here, by the way, guys, so I'm safe. You know, I got my little safe space right here. There's really nothing to worry about, honestly. Ooh, what? Somebody explain that to me, please. Like, really? Okay, I don't understand that, guys. Sometimes, like, there's areas on the map that you can't get wall banked through. But then there are areas where you could get wall banked through. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I don't know where I got shot from, but I don't want to find out right now. Nope. And somebody ran into my claymore. Great. Alright. Let's go, team capture. Okay, I need to put some objective work in as well. I'm not gonna lie. I'm kind of slacking on that. Okay. Oh my goodness, guys. Yeah, this map is not that bad. It's actually... Ooh. Pretty decent. I mean, the map is also not that big as well. That's one thing I like about it, because most new maps, like Atlas Superstory, yeah, I don't want to talk about those big type of maps. Yep, watch out, bro. Don't ever run up on me like that. All right, let me throw a munitions box, get a real quick C4, claymore, not C4. Watch out, bro. All right, put a whoa, all right, and they got a precision airstrike. That's just great. All right, hold up. There's some people with a snake shot, guys. That's gonna piss me off for sure. Oh my goodness, I cannot hear anything. Damn, where'd that man come from, weirdo? All right, there's somebody in here camping with a snake shot. I can already tell. All right, close the doors and let them run through the claymore. Oh. All right, get off that flag. UAV up, team. Okay, we look good. Enemy in the back alley. Woohoo! Alright. Yeah, not this time, bro. Alright. Yeah, some of these spots are... Oh, man, it's hard to see people sometimes on here. Oh, wait. Alright. Dude, I thought someone was on B with me. Okay. Well, I'm just trying to be cautious right here because... Oh, yep. That's what I knew was gonna happen. Uh-oh. Alright. B captured. Oh, we're about to lose. Oh my goodness, guys. All right. Well, there's really no point in capturing anymore. Where's everybody at? Oh my. Last kill. There you go. All right. I'm pretty sure. Oh no. We can still get one more. One more kill. Come on. One more kill. Where they at? No. I think they're all right here. Oh, yeah. There was one right there. Great. Well, guys, 15 kills. That was a match in progress, by the way. So it was a much shorter match than I guess you could say the usual, but. I don't know, I feel like I still did pretty good. I managed to get some good kills right now. Alright, so 15 kills and 3 deaths. 5.0 KD ratio. I'll take it, guys. I'll take it. Again, that's pretty impressive, especially right now. Match in progress. Alright, guys, on to the third and final game. And I was actually going to just play those two matches I just finished playing, but we got lucky with a near incursion on kill confirmed, so I decided why not. Well, this is what it looks like in photo. Man, these choppers are so loud. They decrease the audio on Warzone. They should do it in a multiplayer too. But anyways, it's kind of noon. It looks like more cloudy this time around on a Neo Palace or a Neo Incursion, I guess. So yeah, it's a smaller version again. So yeah, let's see what we can do. All right, yeah. Woo! All right, we're right now on the top, guys. Being careful. Okay, let's collect the tags. Why am I lagging, bro? It's like I'm getting lag spikes here and there. Oh. All right. Ooh. Get me out of here. Heal up. Hurry up. Okay. Got him. Uh-oh. Oh, reload. Hurry up. There's somebody down here, I think. Oh. All right. Perfect. Look at this. All right. Not bad at all. Okay. Okay. We got somebody right there. Pop out. Oh, I'm running out of ammo. That's not good. I might have to pick up this M13 for now, guys. Ooh, okay. All right. Maybe we're going to have to back up because look at them. Okay. I won't want to... Oh, they still think I'm right here. Whoa. Hold up. Got him. No, I have to reload. Okay, jump shot. And we got a chopper gunner. All right. Okay, you know what, guys? I need to get out of there because all of them are shooting RPGs. If it wasn't for my EOD, I would have been dead by now. Okay, maybe putting that claymore right here is not a great idea. What if they blow it up with the RPG and it blows me up? Yeah, sit down, homie. Oh my goodness, guys. All right. We are going off on this map. What a surprise. I mean, again. Oh, yo, hold up. Hold up, guys. All right. We got a chopper gunner ready. Yo, we're deathless. Yo, this guy. We got a Juggernaut. I'm done. We just got a Juggernaut, guys. All right, hold up. Damn, that's crazy. Okay. I did not expect to get a Juggernaut on this map. I promise you that. Okay. Damn, it's all about staying up here, honestly. We're 15-0 right now. Yo, these guys are getting smacked, all right. Cool. Got him. Okay, hurry up, hurry up. Put the munitions box down. Okay, I know for a fact that these guys are gonna start using their RPGs and all that. Oh. Wow, what kind of mount team is this? Okay, pop up. Bro, stand up. Okay, well, he got scared, I guess. No, guys, I was on a 15 or a 16. That's just wow. I honestly, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I was very confident that I was gonna drop a nuke. These guys are kind of bots. All right, here we go. Okay, you know what, guys? This might be one of the worst maps for killstreaks. I mean, look at this. Okay, the only way I'm gonna get kills is by going to this site. So. Let's try this real quickly. Oh my goodness. All right. No, no, no. No, no, no. You're not going to kill me with your rockets. Okay. That's an out of bounds area. Hold up. There you go. Yeah, they both thought they were safe in there. Okay. Yeah, if everybody's in this right here, then we're not going to be able to get that many kills. Oh, crap. There you go. All right. I'm just waiting for the Juggernaut, guys. Once I deploy that Juggernaut and get it, oh, it's over. It's game. Pretty much game over for all these enemies. All right. Where they at? Oh, oh, no, 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 where? Oh, I'm gonna go down. Oh, all right. Oh, not bad. All right, guys, here we go. Let's deploy our Juggernaut. First of all, let me make sure that the coast is safe because I don't want nobody to jack this. Imagine I get jacked and next thing you know, yeah, it's over. Okay, hurry up. Oh my goodness, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay, hurry, hurry. Game on, let's go. What the hell is this? Don't tell me. Okay, guys, I think I'm glitched under the map. That's just great. Now they're gonna think I'm hacking. All right, got him. Okay, yo, what is this, guys? Yeah, it looks like they need to fix this. Dude, watch out, homie. All right, go, 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 go. Why am I on the floor, bro? Okay, yeah, yeah. You think you're badass fucking me like that, huh? All right. Oh, this is kind of bad, bro. I can't look over the. Look over the, what do you call it? Look over this right now. Wow. Oh, it looks like I gotta rush all of the spawns right now. Whoa, what the hell? Okay. Guys, I don't know what the hell's going on right now. What an idiot. All right. Oh my goodness, bro. I can't see. Watch out. Okay, who's next? I mean, look at this. Yeah, I don't know, guys. I don't know if this is, I'm pretty sure. Oh, there you go. I'm up. It's over. It is over. Bro, your RPGs are not gonna do anything to me. Alright, that guy got close. Honestly, guys, the only reason why I'm already about to break is because I was under the map, kind of. That was weird. If I pop up in the kill cam like that, I'm gonna laugh. Oh. Wow. What? Okay, well, they finally got me. That was bullcrap. I was over here just spraying and praying that guy. Okay. I blame it on being under the map for a second because I would have for sure went off even more than that, but oh well. Yeah, watch your back, bro. Rule number one. Or not even your back, your sights as well. Okay, I put on dead silence, so here we go. I'm just gonna rush. Just gonna rush your spawns. Let's see. Nobody? Oh. Oh, oh, no. No. Alright, you will not kill me. Watch out. Oh. Okay, there you go, there you go. All right, guys, look, yeah, I died right now with my death machine. Give it to me. Oh no! Okay, looks like you finally disappeared. Alright. Well, that's actually good because I don't want the enemies to pick it up if I die with it, you know? And then it's gonna go horribly wrong right there. Alright, there you go. UAV up. Let's go, team. Come on, come on. Let's win this. Let's win this, team. Let's win this. Oh, there's somebody right here. Oh, I saw him. Oh, wait. Okay. There you go, team. Nice, nice. I'm just collecting tags, guys, because that's... No, that's pretty much all we need. No, 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 no. Timer's about to be up. Look at that. 15 seconds left. All right. Let's see. I'm gonna go for one more kill at least because... Oh, he's gonna pop up right here. Come on, pop out. Hold up. I'm gonna rush him. No, no, no. I must get the last kill.
Woo, that's it. Down yet?
Oh, okay. I thought for a second that was the enemy.
Down yet?
That's how we do it, guys. Okay, 41 kills. There you go. 13 confirms. My goodness, guys, that was a pretty good game. That was actually a better game than all of them. Okay. Oh yeah, I think he's talking to this dude. That man is mad because he went 7-21. 41-5, guys. Let's get it. All right, anyways, guys, that is pretty much going to conclude today's video. Now that we got three really good gameplays on the three new maps that we got for Season 3, and yo, that was insane. Like I said, at first, I was actually not going to play on the Nia Incursion. I was just going to call it a video after playing on Backlog and Hovig Sawmill, but we got lucky with kill confirmed on Nia Incursion. I'm lucky I stayed because it just went amazingly well for me. But thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to drop a like if you guys enjoyed and subscribe if you haven't already. And turn on post notifications so you guys are alerted every single time whenever I upload. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought about the new maps here on Modern Warfare for Season 3. Did you guys think all three maps were really good, bad, annoying, anything? Let me know. Like, if you guys want to, you can just tell me what you guys thought about each map, like Backlog, Incursion, and Sawmill, anything. Again, in my opinion, I think they're pretty good. A Nia Incursion, I mean, I'm kind of starting to like the map a little bit more only because I went off right there. And Sawmills, whoa, those two maps, I didn't really like them. Backlog, at first, I was kind of hating on them, but now I like it. So, honestly, all three maps to me, at this point, currently, they're good. They're not that bad. They're actually pretty good. So, yeah, I can't wait to play these maps even more later on. But anyways, guys, for the last time, I'm going to go back on the grind. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't today, make sure to drop a like. And hope you guys have a nice and wonderful Wednesday. And with all that being said, it's been John. Ready to get back on the grind and ready to drop more Juggernauts and go off on the new maps even more. And I'm out. Peace.